Welcome to India Media Nashema News with me, Rizwan Asad. Yeddyurappa takes oath as Chief Minister of Karnataka. He was administered oath of Chief Minister by the Governor of Karnataka. Meanwhile, the Governor has given 1 week's time to Yeddyurappa to prove his majority in the Assembly. Speaker Ramesh Kumar disqualifies 3 MLAs. Resignation of 14 more MLAs are still pending. There is a political uncertainty in the state. Siddaramaiah has denied that he has any hand in the quitting of these 12 rebel MLAs, and he also says there is no difference between him and Kumar Swami. As long as the resignations are not accepted, all the rebel MLAs belong to the Congress and the JDS, according to Siddaramaiah. BJP is falling 6 short of majority. It is up to the BJP government to see how they will muster those 6 seats. Meanwhile, in the IMA multi-crore scam, the fugitive Mansoor was produced to the court and his custody has been extended, and he has been given to the enforcement director for another 7 days till August 2nd. It remains to be seen when the SIT will get Mansoor's custody and things move fast. Earlier, his chartered accountant Mr. Iqbal, aged 72 years, was arrested by the SIT and has been remanded to the custody. The 4 accused in the multi-crore IMA scam, DC Vijay Shankar, AC Nagraj, village accountant Manjunath, BD Kumar, have been granted bail by the lower court. Maulana Hanif Afzar Azizi and Umar Sharif's bail has been rejected and their custody has been extended till August 7th. Keep watching India Media Nashiman News with me, Rizwan Asad.